Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have some more skincare for you guys. In December, I've been posting a lot of skincare on my Snapchat, on my Instagram. I have so many skincare products lately and I'm so excited to get back into it. I know that my skin changes a lot in December. It gets a lot more dry. So I've been trying out a lot of different products and usually I just put something on like my Instagram or Snapchat story, but I wanted to go ahead and make this one a quick video for you guys so that you can come back and reference it anytime because it has some details that are a little bit longer than it would take for like an Instagram or a Snapchat story. So I worked with this brand previously and this brand is called Charlotte LaCroix and they are, can you see the box? It's kind of bright, but they are a French luxury high-end skincare line and a lot of their products have argan stem cells in them, which help your skin to look more youthful, produce more collagen. It's for anti-aging and it helps your skin look more youthful and it makes some of your fine lines kind of fade out over time. So that's why I really like this brand. And like I said, they are on the high end side, but I kind of want to show a variety of things for you guys. I like to show like drugstore, stuff you can get at Sephora, Ulta, or like your local CVS. So I want to go ahead and bring you another video with Charlotte LaCroix because I've been trying out a few of their new products lately. So I'm going to show you two of them and then talk about some new stuff that they have going on as well. So the first thing that I'll talk about is this red tea serum, and this is for all skin types. It's kind of bright over here, sorry guys, but this one on the back, it says to use morning and evening, apply 2 to 3 drops in the palm of your hand and apply to your face and neck. I only use this at nighttime. This of course can be used day or night or both, but I like to use like all my serums and stuff at nighttime because I feel like that's when everything can really set in and like really activate and things like that. So I'll go ahead and wash my face with my face wash that I usually use and then I'll go ahead and put on this serum at night and it's kind of like an amber color and it feels kind of like a gel. It's just really smooth. It doesn't really have a smell, which I like too because a lot of face products sometimes have like fragrances or like just weird smells and I feel like this one doesn't smell weird at all. It dries pretty quickly, but I always like to let it sit on my skin before I move on to the next step. So next when I use my Charlotte LaCroix products, I like to use the Activating Night Cream and this has argan stem cells as well. And this one says to use before bed as well. So this is what it looks like on the inside. It's just a white cream. And on my hand, like you can barely even see it because it massages in so quickly and it just absorbs really fast. And that's something that I really like about their products too. They absorb quickly and it feels hydrating. It's not like it just like sits on top of your skin or it just absorbs so quickly that you don't feel like it did anything. I actually feel something with these. And this one doesn't have a smell either, which is what I like. And my little trick for this is I'll go ahead and add a few drops of argan oil to this moisturizer and then massage that in on my hands and then rub it into my face and my skin feels amazing at night because I get really dry skin in this area right here and I also have some eczema breakouts sometimes. I've talked about it previously, but this really helps out. So with that being said, those products are my favorite right now and you can check out my other video to see the other Charlotte LaCroix products that I love, but I did want to tell you guys about this new program that they have and it's called the VIP membership program. So with this program, it's kind of like, you know how everyone has like a monthly box lately? That's basically what it is. And with their monthly box, you pay like a standard $14.95 for the monthly box. And with that box, you can buy products that are made by Charlotte LaCroix that are factory priced. So that means that if it took like only $10 to make like this serum or something, then you will only pay $10 for it instead of like having them make it at $10 and then you paying like $40 or something for it. So the monthly box is $14.95 and then you can buy the products at the factory price, which is pretty cool. So in 1 month you can buy up to 4 products and say for 1 month you only wanted like 1 or 2 products, then those can roll over to the next month. So you don't have to buy 4 products every single month. If you just want one, that's fine and then it'll roll over to the next month. So that's pretty cool too. You don't have to pay for what you don't want and you don't lose money based on the products that you might not want. So for example, in 1 month if you wanted to buy like a face wash, you want to get this red tea serum and then this Activate a Night Cream, then that would cost you like $2.69 without the monthly box. But if you wanted to get it with the monthly box, it literally cut your savings up to like 70%, so it'd be like $1.89. So that might be expensive for some people, but if you are into luxury skincare and you like trying out new skincare every single month, then this would be the way to go because you save so much money. And like I said, if you don't want to buy all those products in 1 month, then clearly your price would be way lower because it'd be the $14.95 for the monthly box and then for one item with that factory price. And like I said, if you just wanted to buy one product each month, you still get over like 40% of savings. So like I said, you're saving a lot of money with this monthly box. So that is pretty much everything about the VIP membership program. If you have any more questions about it, I'd be happy to answer them, of course, for you in the comments down below. And that's pretty much all for the new products that I have today from Charlotte LaCroix. Like I said, I do have a video previously that I posted, I think it was about a year ago, so I'll make sure to put that somewhere up on the top for you guys so that you can see it. And I really do love these products. I feel like the next morning after I use them, my skin is a lot more hydrated and a lot more youthful, and I tend to have fine lines like in this area and like right here and right here, and I've noticed that they have been going away a lot over time, which makes me happy. And also, my skin tends to be really dry, as I said, in the wintertime, and I've noticed that there's been a little bit more oils coming through on my skin, which, if you're oily, you might not like that, but my skin is super dry, and I really like that. But like I said, I also add, like, argan oil and stuff to my skincare to make it a little bit more hydrating, so these products literally say on them, for all skin types. So based on what your skin type is, customize it for you. And I've been able to customize it for me, and I feel like it's been working great. So I really hope that you guys check out these products and let me know what you think about them. And also let me know what you think about the VIP membership program and just any monthly box down below. I feel like everyone's been doing them lately, and I feel like they're pretty great and they're a good way to save money, especially if you like to test out a whole bunch of different products without spending that full price all the time. So let me know what you guys think about those in the description bar down below. I do get the Ipsy monthly box, of course, because I am with Ipsy Open Studios. If you want to see what's in those boxes every month, let me know. And if you have any box favorites that I should check out, then let me know as well, and I'll go ahead and do that for you guys. So that is it for this video. As I said, I will leave everything in the description bar down below. I'll leave Charlotte LaCroix's website, and I'll leave the products that I have here, and I'll put somewhere the video that I did previously last year. So don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and please subscribe. If you have any comments, please leave them down below for me. And as always, I hope you guys feel beautiful inside and out today, because you are. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.